Morning to you. This is the little General Electric. This is the P809C. These are kind of unusual little radios. It looks like just a little basic plastic radio. Actually, there's the 807, 808, and 809C. The 807 was black. The 808 was white, and the 809 was this kind of pea green. I haven't really worked on this radio very much. It's kind of unusual. It takes a pretty good sized battery. That's not a 9 volt battery clip. And it's just a standard. Actually, it takes I think that was an Eveready, like a 266 or something like that. It was something like that. I got this at a yard sale for nothing. And the reason I got this, I don't know if we can see this or not. We'll try. Yeah, okay. If you look down through here, see this little... See right there, that old wire? That's the speaker. And if you notice, that speaker, there's a really good shot of it. Let me show you that again here. Off to the side. There you go. See those two wires? And see this? This looks like a little baby coil. This radio has a field coil for the speaker. It's not permanent magnet, even though it's a pretty small transistor set. It's really weird. I'm not sure why General Electric did that. Yeah, it's got the usual bangs and bumps on it. I mean, people do use these. Weird, the earphones kind of on the back. And the highly compact circuit board. Loop stick's kind of buried there, and the tuning is down in here. And actually, the radio is just mounted on these. And there's actually a little pad there. Well, there was probably a pair of pads. Maybe not. Eh, there might have been a pair of little cork pads there to keep the battery from banging into the tuning. Old radios are kind of fun. You never know what you're going to find. Actually, there's a little piece of cork in here just to keep the battery from rattling around too much. It's kind of a little cube battery, and it, since it was so big, it kind of fell out of favor. There's a little ding on the, I don't know what that is. It almost looks like corrosion. It's kind of a weird gold, maybe it's gold-plated grill cloth, and the volume control is kind of buried over here. It's not a terribly fancy radio. It is kind of a good looker, though. And it's portable, it's your little handle. Kind of like those old 27-inch portable TVs I used to lug around when I was younger. If you ever seen one of those tabletop TVs, remember them monsters? The 100-pound TV with a handle about like that. Pretty scary. Anyway, I just thought I'd show that to you this morning. It's kind of a little cute little radio. Take her easy. Have a good day.